Oh my god, this was a long travel. So did you sleep?
Oh, I just wanna. How can we sleep, Bob?
All the stuff is in that
Lipachi really killed it. We're gonna make all the looks look so good.
Hey guys, we're now starting with makeup for our first look, and this is our first look.
Come on, let it.
Oh, and now we are pretty much tacking everything to the body, because when we do dance routines, we need to do a lot of tacking so that things stay in place.
Good morning.
Come on, let it.
As usual, are on time. Very punctual people to work with. Making a bulletproof coffee because I'm on keto. It's gonna be really, really amazing. I'm really particular about my coffee, so I carry like this espresso machine. Make your coffee on the go. You need like a kind of mixer, brain octane oil, which is actually coconut oil. It's an amazing source of energy and fuel. I can't put my key. Down to my fridge. I'm really worried right now because I can't make this coffee without my key. Oh no! I feel like he didn't pack my key.
We go again.
I got a little bit of ghee and oil in here already. The ghee that I use is a special ghee, it's not a normal ghee. My plain ghee didn't get packed, my turmeric ghee got packed, and not the best thing to have in your coffee, to be really honest. I've got turmeric and lion's mane, which is like mushrooms. Super, super good for you, but it's not the best thing to have in your coffee. But I'm gonna go for it. Because, should I not? Like, maybe I'll just have it with my MCT oil this time. I'm not gonna ruin my coffee. Let's just go with like some MCT oil. It actually has like a kind of interesting taste. I hope this will taste better. Let that boil, and in the meantime, let's go do some fittings. We're going into look number two. What do you see from the front? Actually, 1 inch will look nicer. Ooh. Oh, my water's boiling. I'm very happy. This is scary. Guys, I woke up this morning and I was so happy. I knew all my Telugu lines. Boy. Roll with you. Nee vasamaya poya. Kalche chupada dikhtoita poni ke pada poya. See? I knew all my Telugu lines. I put the hot water in there. You turn it around. You have to like squeeze it out of there. And it just kind of gives you a lot of energy. Whee. Okay, more hot water in there. And I mix this up. We're way behind, guys. We have to finish a lot today.
Where's your mama?
He's shivering.
Oh. In your flow.
I just got changed, guys. Ready for my first look of the day. White outfits are
really difficult.
For you, because you look like, oh, I stained it.
And I put my mask. Made on the face.
And my mouth. Thank you. In your flow.
Perfect. This is new awesome outfit. Fantasy. A little bit boho-y. Still very, very pretty. I'm excited. It's a beautiful day.
Oh, here we go. Something good about to start.
I told him we're gonna move into now a shot with Prabhas. A combination shot. It's gonna be interesting. Me singing to him.
In your flow.
We're shooting in like I think 40 degrees of heat.
She got injured on her
face. Of course, it has to happen. That always happens.
You guys, so we're done with the first one. We're stopping for a little lunch break, and now we're going to discuss the second one. Okay. See how it goes. We're done with the second day. We don't know where John is. We need to get home. It's 8:30. We have to be up at 6.
Morning.
I was up. Day 3 in Croatia, and we're gonna kill it today. Bakery sent me a bunch of amazing keto snacks. She gave me this really, really yummy keto bomb. Oh, let's actually try a little chunk of this. I'm gonna take this much. I think there's enough ghee and chocolate and yummy stuff in there. I hope it tastes good. It really tastes better. A new bulletproof coffee. I don't really think it's technically bulletproof, but it's okay. It'll do for today. Baby, hold your breath. So we're doing 4 steps, which is a neon dress and a cargo gun military kind of scenario. Let's start getting ready. Tujhe nahi hai pata hai kitna maza mere touch mein. We still have 2 hours to go. Super duper duper hot here. It feels like we're shooting in a desert. Just have a few more hours to go and then we'll be done. Every single step.
I'm a bad boy, can you be my bad girl? Hey guys, we're on to our 5th look right now. A black look on the bike. Boy, I'm down with you, down with you. Tune le liya ye dil.
Guys, I'm gonna say bye to Prabhas. Oh, I'm so sorry! I photobombed you guys! Everyone's cheering over there. Thank you so much. Oh my god, he's really tall. I can't reach him. But thank you so much for this experience. Here's to bad girl, bad boy. Alright. Oh my god, I feel like such a vlogger. Good to walk on grass first thing in the morning, be outdoors or get like fresh air first thing in the morning. It like grounds you and gives you like energies, like really good energy. But I live in an apartment in Bombay, so I don't have that luxury. So whenever I'm traveling, it's such a luxury.
Like our carnage from last night. We ate so much crap. I had like pizza, chocolate cakes, and carrot cakes, and sponge cake. There was more cake. I put it away. But I think I finished it. That's
from last night.
I need to pack everything right now. We're going to Zagreb first. We don't have that much time. We have to check out the city a little bit. And we like have an hour. So these are the vitamins I take.
Oh yeah, what is this?
Oh, it's Nimba water. Carry some extra nuts to snack on. Some dates to pack.
Go around in Zagreb. We're gonna try and see our luck in the airport if we can do something like cool. I brought Turkish delight.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Oh, sorry.
Guys, we're gonna get Bombay now, and what are we gonna do?
Stop ourselves!
Now that you've been on a film shoot, you've experienced what it's like, would you want this life?
I don't mind.
You don't mind it?
It's fun for me because, you know, like, free stay.
No. Would you like the life of an actress?
I feel. If I want to do it, I need to be very prepared.
Yeah. Cool. That's the end of my interview. This is family. This nice man over here is giving
no
us
problem.
A lift.
No problem, go to Shake Shack.
He's giving us a lift to Shake Shack.
No
so
problem,
sweet.
No Namaste problem. Mabuti.
Mabuti. Shake.
What do you have?
Shake.
Here's your shake.
Me too.
Oh my, it's okay. We should just
I'm still just gonna eat.
This is from the bus. He was such an amazing person to work with. Super professional. It was a great shoot after all.
Bahubali.
But now, Saho! They get him a cute little thank you. For seriously giving us this amazing opportunity to work with you and do such a cool song. We are so excited for the release of Saho. It's going to be a super duper 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 hit. And yeah, now back to Mrs. Serial Killer. We're going straight to shoot. So, but it doesn't seem to be any flooding, which is a good thing. See you later!